Is it worth it? Does it work? Is it worth a try? I know you guys are always asking that question to your friends, whether you're talking about a new makeup product, a new hotel, or a new service, or maybe just restaurants. Don't worry, because I'll be answering some of your questions today. But without further ado, let me introduce myself. Hi guys, it's me, Christian Layese, and I will be your host for this web series called Is It Worth It? For today's episode, we're gonna be talking about fake lashes extensions. Fake lashes, lash extensions, whatever you want to call it. And if you don't know what lashes extensions are, then probably this is the time to evaluate your life. No, I'm just kidding. But before diving in, I just want to tell you guys that I got the services for free, but no money was involved. In short, to TF. And if money was involved, don't worry, because I'm still gonna give my brutally honest review. Simple. So lash extensions are basically fake hair made especially for your lashes to make your eyes look more awake and just to make you look prettier. I visited TFM Beauty Salon 2 hours before my trip to El Nido because I needed some relaxation and pampering before heading out for a new adventure. And how did it turn out? Then let's find out. The interior of the place is very sophisticated, chic, social, and very spacious. And to tell you guys, it is one of the most spacious bathrooms in a salon I've ever been in. Also, probably one of the most spacious salons that I've been to in Cebu City. It smells very relaxing inside, and when you go in, you will feel that you're already a king or a queen, because it's just so, there's just this ambience now. It's very social. You feel like you own Cebu. I was very honored because I was accommodated by the owner, Miss Gina. And iya kong gipa-choose sa lashes if I wanted it thicker, the length, the width, or how thick I wanted it to be. It took Ate Girl 1 hour and 15 minutes to do my lashes, and I was very hesitant because whenever I get lashes extensions from other salons, they would usually take up to 45 minutes to an hour, and I was really like, okay, fine, let's just do it. I just said, nah, you know what, let it be, hoping for the best. Lo and behold, I loved it. It was very soft, painless, no itchiness at all. I was very impressed. It literally felt like nothing. I felt like there's nothing on my lashes. Again, I'm gonna say this. This is probably the best lash extensions I have tried in Cebu. After taking pictures with Miss Gina, she told me na, hey, do you still have like 5 minutes? And I was like, why? What do you need, girl? And she was like, we can do your hair for 5 minutes. And I was like, oh my god. Ooh, 1 hour and a half before my flight. But I was like, okay, game. After 5 minutes, I was already inside a taxi, smiling, going to Mactan Airport because, girl, I freaking loved my haircut. Imagine he did my hair really, really good for 5 minutes. Imagine if I had like an hour. Girl, Julia Barreto is shaking. Alright, so for the final question, is it worth it? Definitely, definitely worth it. I am from Mambiling. That's Talamban. Girl, it's so malayo, but I went there and I can say that it's freaking worth it. It's worth that I went there before my trip. It's worth that I said yes to the 5-minute haircut. It was all worth it. So is it worth the price? Definitely yes. First is the place is very Instagrammable. Second is they served me iced tea. Third is I did like an air massage, foot massage using air, something like that. It was very relaxing. So are you gonna do it again? Yes, I'm gonna do it again if I have a trip, because for an everyday normal look, I'm okay without it. But yeah, I'm gonna do it again if I'm going somewhere. So that is it, guys. I hope I answered some of your questions na maka-change ug soul ug maka-bring ug world peace. Just kidding. Don't forget to follow me on my social media accounts on Instagram and Twitter at Christian Layese. And of course, don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, Christian Layese. And of course, don't forget to give this video a massive thumbs up and like this page if you haven't yet. If you guys have anything for me to try, don't forget to comment it down below. May it be a food, a restaurant, a services, or even hotels and tourist spots. Again, comment it down below. And if you are shy, just message me on Facebook. That is it. See you guys in the next episode of Is It Worth It?